कैपिटल, एच कैपिटल द हिमालयास. यू कांट सी द हिमालय, द हिमालयास एक्चुअली आर अ ग्रुप ऑफ माउंटेन्स. देन द इंग्लिश, द फ्रेंच, इट वाज राइट. देन द नेम्स ऑफ एपिक्स, द रामायणा, द महाभारत, द भगवद गीता, द कुरान, ऑल दीज आर कॉल्ड द. The Bible. So name of religious or sacred books, you must put the.
The Titan.
Who wrote the Titan? The Titan.
See, the university, if it is only one university. But when you say university, you should make it.
No, if you put the university, no, you must say the University of Madras, or Chennai, whatever you are, it's called. The university means one particular university, you have to put the name. Yeah, the Quran, the Bible. It is not Quran, the Quran. Q-U-R-A-N, Deepika?
Q-U-R-A-N.
Yes. Deepika. Somebody is P-U-R-A-N.
No, maybe the Puranas. She is mentioning
Puranas. Yes, the Puranas, yes. The Purana, the Ramayana, the Mahabharata.
But when you write Puranas, you should write P capital.
P capital.
The Delhi University, D has to be in capital.
Yes, D and U. Then there is one more.
They have submitted. No, everywhere they have not bothered about capital letter. First letter of the capital. First homework kurte illi. Name of the place, name of the person.
Yes, yes. It is very important. The basic of grammar is when you write a sentence, you have to start with capital.
And when you end the sentence, you must put a full stop or a question mark. That is very important. Somebody read the Titan is the name of the Uranus's moon, is it? Okay, is the name, they are not, it's a name. The Madras, no, you cannot say the Madras.